a husband who beat her, and a husband who finally assailed her in the kitchen, undressed, and said, if my food's not on the table in 5 minutes, I'll beat you up. Anyway, she got the carving knife and cut off his penis. She was
charged. Well, I've said to my missus, if I put my plonker on the table, I'll take it off unless you give me my mushy peas. I don't want to be a chicken ass.
Because he's a Celt.
Don't understand.